New for you at 4:30, President Trump says the U.S. is issuing an emergency order grounding all Boeing 737 MAX 8 and MAX 9 aircrafts. This comes after the Ethiopian airline crashed, killing 157 people. Many nations in the world have already banned the Boeing 737 MAX 8 planes from airspace. The president says any plane currently under the order that is in the air will go to its destination and then be grounded there.